I'm speaking for both institutions, so maybe in libraries it can be considered more
in archives.
Yes, in archives I can agree that it's never been part of that, but it's one of the elements that was discussed during web archiving conferences, etc. So we're thinking about it. But as you said, in archives it's not a standard criterion, but I'm speaking for both institutions, so sorry about that.